Designed to replace a broken heart, this Australian implant could save millions around the world, set to outlast its competitors and take pressure off our heart transplant queue.
This is not just an evolution of existing devices, this is a true revolution of what's out there.
Queenslander Daniel Timm's invention is unique because it speeds up when required, like during exercise, and it has a magnetic pumping mechanism.
And this essentially means that you have no mechanical wear at all. You don't have any moving, contacting parts.
Today, the Federal Health Minister announced a $50 million grant to develop and commercialise it, comparing the breakthrough to the groundbreaking Australian invention, the cochlear implant.
A genuine game changer, a revolutionary technology.
For those on the transplant waiting list, it brings hope.
This would be something extremely exciting for those of us who are waiting for heart transplants.
It looks sleek and impressive now, about 600 grams of mostly titanium and magnets, but its original prototype was made using plumbing pipes.
We put a bunch of pipes together to create this sort of mock patient on a bench to test these devices.
Pipes from Bunnings?
Pipes from Bunnings, literally built on the floor of Bunnings.
Successful trials on cows and sheep means humans are next. 10 have volunteered, the first surgery within months in the US.
I think we still have a little ways to go to be better than a heart transplant, but it's definitely on the path to being there.
Paul Dowsley, 7 News.